Lap has already gone up from about 7 or 8 tenths on this lap alone. He's not coasting home, is Philip Crowe. He is going to keep pushing right. His 2023 season off to a fine start at Cadwell Park, a few weeks late, but he is going to get to the top 10 of the vote. The check flag waves, and Phil Crowe wins race one here of the Pirelli Super Series now. Now, where is Ryan Dixon? Ryan Dixon. Not coasting home is Philip Crowe. He is going to keep pushing right. His 2023 season off to a fine start at Cadwell Park, a few weeks late, but he is going to get to the top 10 of the vote. The check flag waves, and Phil Crowe wins race one here of the Pirelli Super Series now. Now, where is Ryan Dixon? Ryan Dixon hosting. He's very slow out the final turn, but he will finish in second place. Cash Beach was pushing hard for the flag, also really in celebration for third. Fourth place, White One, celebrating his race. Lap has already gone up from about 7 or 8 tenths on this lap alone. He's not coasting home, is Philip Crowe. He is going to keep pushing right. Off to a fine start at Cadwell Park, a few weeks late, but he is going to get to the top 10 of the vote. The check flag waves, and Phil Crowe wins race one here of the Pirelli Super Series now. Now, where is Ryan Dixon? Ryan Dixon hosting. He's very slow out the final turn, but he will finish in second place. Cash Beach was pushing hard for the flag, and also really into triple one, by the way, I think this is pulling over to a tire option.